Today, we present the consolidated progress that we have been making in managing migration on all fronts. The total number of arrivals along the main migratory routes have gone down by 65% compared to last year, and we are trying to gradually exit the crisis mode. This does not mean that we should become complacent or that our work is over. The fact that migration flows have gone down should not make us forget that migrants are still stranded in a terrible situation in Libya. I fully share the concerns that are being documented about Libya. This is precisely why the European Union is acting on all fronts. Our main priority is and remains, first and above everything else, to save lives and ensure that they are treated, especially the ones who are suffering right now, in a dignified way. This is for all migrants, regardless of their status. Right now, thousands of migrants in Libya are being provided with medical assistance and basic support by international organizations such as IOM and UNHCR. Thanks to our collective efforts and commitment. At the same time, we are cooperating and working with Libya and neighboring countries to avoid that migrants are stranded in Libya in the first place. To those persons who are in need of protection, we want to offer support and help to get resettled. I welcome the fact that the first group of 25 of the most vulnerable persons needing protection were evacuated from Libya to Niger last weekend, awaiting their further resettlement. Now that the flows have gone down, we must all urgently invest more in legal pathways. This is why I am pleased to have received more than 34,400 resettlement pledges in response to my call last month from many member states, and I urge the others to follow soon.